story before?
Fuck! Hurt! Fuck! Hurt!
Have I told the story before?
Fuck! Hurt! Fuck! Hurt!
Have I told the story before?
Fuck!
Push, 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 push.
Hurt!
Have I told the story before?
Fuck!
Push, 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 push.
Hurt!
Have I told the story before?
Fuck!
Push, 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 push.
Hurt!
Have I told the story before?
Fuck!
Push, 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 push.
Hurt!
Have I told the story before?
Fuck!
Push, 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 push.
Dishing out garlic and breadsticks now. Cheddar bay biscuits are out of style. Girl, I dirty talk you every night and day. Providing you don't smother me in today's.
New message from Kevin Free. You are a punk cunt.
Dishing out garlic and breadsticks now. Cheddar bay biscuits are out of style.
Guys, this is fucking stupid. Guys, no, seriously. What are you even doing? Why isn't everyone working? Get out of here!
Dance, magic, dance. Dance, magic, dance.
Warning, the following video contains crude language, spoilers, jokes about sex, gamer joke, and mermaid joke. The following is a fan-made parody. Viewer discretion is not advised.
Hi, I'm a huge fan of cock, and my name is...
Cyril Figgis.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Alora. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Don't kill me. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh, Lewis, give anything to be up there jamming with the big boys.
Why don't you?
Oh, I tried once.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Are you saying my voice cracks? My voice doesn't crack.
Dude, no offense, but it cracks so much we've already made a techno remix out of it.
Nice to meet you. My name's Dipper Pines.
Pines.
Nice to meet you.
Pines.
Do I really sound like that?
Oh, here comes my favorite part.
Stop it, guys!
Those eyes, that hair, that figure. Oh my gosh, it's worse than I thought. He's gorgeous!
Doesn't it bother you even a little to be taking advantage of your girlfriend's trust?
Oh, wait, you serious? Let me laugh even harder.
Hello and welcome to Standing Up School. And you fail.
Ladies?
No, those are guys.
Ah, well then. Guys who look like ladies?
Master?
Speak.
Coach Feratu's presence was discovered by the humans. He has been destroyed.
No bother. The mortal shall soon...
I'm sorry, what did you say his name was?
Coach Feratu.
Coach Feratu. That was his real name? Like, his actual vampire name?
No. His vampire name was Balak Elastane.
What the f*** would he name himself after a famous vampire movie? Was he doing a bit?
I do not know, Your Unholiness.
Jesus f***. Christ, from now on, no more of this clever name bullshit. When a vampire is pretending to be a human, they can just call themselves Alan Jefferson or something like that. It's crazy, right? I mean, am I being an asshole? Okay, I feel like everybody in the room is looking at me like I'm the buzzkill. I'm not? Good, okay, great.
Are you sure there's no other way to get out?
Not unless your parents have thousands of helicopters at their disposal.
Well, actually...
Too late, this is more fun!
Where there's a whip... There's a way, where there's a whip, there's a way.
We don't want to go to war today.
I'm over there.
I'm dying. I need mouth to ass resuscitation.
I'm on it.
It's not working. I'd die happy knowing you fell for that.
That's it. Prey fears predator and you stay in power?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh no! It would be like pretty much how it is now! Ooh!
Summer!
Tinkles, it's past my bedtime.
Not in Never Past Bedtime Land. Here
trying to sleep.
It was Tinkles. Tinkles?
We found it.
We're ready, Dad.
Whoa. Flora, what in bonny blazers are you wearing? I'd take you out for a day of battle, and you dress like you're going dancing. Cover yourself! You've got your teethy cold!
Dad!
That goes for all of you.
Dad!
I'm getting dizzy. I can't walk straight.
Oh my...
Whoa! God.
Who rubbed my lamp?
I rubbed your lamp.
Are you sure it wasn't him? I'm a known rubber, but I don't want to do any of that. Phil, I knew that was bad luck when you told me to rub that lamp.
I know. There's this giant magic sea monster
here. I'm called a genie.
Sea monster.
I'm called a genie, you idiot. Have you seen Aladdin?
Sure.
Same principle. But he said you told him to rub it. I can only give the wishes to whoever rubbed it. This is like the crucially important step of this whole genie. I get any wish I want.
Yeah.
Make him shorter than me.
Look. John?
You've known me for 6 years. You don't know my name.
John? I want to be taller than you.
No, Phil, make him shorter than me. Don't make me taller. I'm good where I am, but make him shorter.
No.
Are you sure you don't want to be taller?
Make it... Look, the... Shorter.
I want you to be shorter.
He can't even be
shorter. I wish for you shorter. To be shorter.
I got the wish.
You're out of time.
Oi, you gotta meet me bunny daughters. There's Flora, Maeve, Isla, Radana, Martina, Alana, Oban, Artie, Fiona, Assi, Bonnie, Lorna, Bolina, Shona, Nora, Hazel, Shannon, Eusbeth, Epi.
So many.
Aye, we pride and joy. Now, take your pick. I'd be mighty proud.
I cannot.
What? You're suddenly too good for me, girls.
Oh, no. I met someone.
Who?
Her.
I don't think she's your type, lad.
What the hell is that?
Yeah, I'm a little confused, too. How do I, you know, with the tail and all?
I'm not your first, am I? I mean, I lay my eggs, then I leave, and you release your fertilizer.
Why couldn't she be the other kind of mermaid? With the fish part on top and the lady part on the bottom.
You're a sea monster!
I'm a genie.
I'm a known rubber. I rub you so good.
I rubbed!
Make you shorter! I rubbed!
Get in the lamp!
I framed Lionheart. I can frame you too. It's my word against yours. Ooh, actually...
I'll kidnap 1,000 children before I let this company die.
It's your word against yours. Ooh. It's called a hustle, sweetheart. Boom.
All our dumb horns can do is glow, point towards the nearest rainbow, and play rave music.
Now what the heck, I'll laugh anyway.